Welcome to today's edition of Crypto Corner at InvestorIdeas.com. News on what's driving the cryptocurrency market. Hey everyone, this is Sam Mowers here and welcome to episode 436 of the Crypto Corner podcast. For news today, Bitcoin tested $12,000 over the weekend. Crypto exchange traffic is surging. Riot Blockchain has seen its largest 2020 gain, and more than 10,000 blockchain companies have started in China this year so far. But just before we dive into today's show, a quick reminder that if you enjoy this podcast, please feel free to share it or leave us a review. And while you're at it, I also recommend checking out some of the other podcasts on InvestorIdeas.com, such as the Clean Tech and Climate Change podcast or the Cannabis podcast. Both of those will bring you up to speed on the latest stock news and trends in their respective spaces. All right, so Bitcoin weathered the weekend, maintaining a trading price of about $11,500 or higher throughout, and even briefly tested support at $12,000 late Sunday. That's according to data from CoinMarketCap. So after hovering around $12,000, Bitcoin suddenly dropped to about $11,730 in the space of 10 minutes or so earlier this morning. It has, however, since recovered somewhat and is trading for around $11,970 at the time of recording. Amid this rally, the average web traffic experienced by popular crypto exchanges saw a surge from June to July by around 13%. That's according to a tweet by ICO Analytics. Expanding on this, ICO Analytics head of content, Ilya Kmez, told Cointelegraph that centralized crypto exchanges added 26% in web traffic since December 2020. I think we can assume they meant December 2019. In any case, as for decentralized exchanges, another tweet from ICO Analytics indicated that they were also surging, but that, quote, despite significant increase of the traffic, none of the DeFi platforms have reached the level of top 20 centralized exchanges, end quote. Moving along, CoinDesk reports that Riot Blockchain Inc., which trades on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol RIOT or Riot, closed its trading last week with its second largest weekly gain since April 2019, which makes for a 2020 high. And all this as the company gears up for its Q2 earnings release next week. Riot gained 29% closing since Monday, closing this week at $3.75. and at press time is trading for $4.06. Jeff McGonigal, the CEO of Riot Blockchain, told CoinDesk, quote, "We're strong believers in the macroeconomic fundamentals underlying Bitcoin. Riot's rally is connected to the increasing investor attention paid to Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies generally," end quote. Finally, a tweet from crypto data firm Longhash indicates that China has seen the start of more than 10,000 blockchain companies just this year. The tweet reads, quote, "COVID-19 hasn't stopped China's blockchain boom. 10,000 plus new blockchain companies have been established in the first 7 months of 2020, number of new companies on track to surpass those established in 2019, end quote. As a report from Cointelegraph points out, this news comes as the Chinese government is implementing blockchain for trying to bring more efficient government services, and the country's central bank got $4.7 million in funding for its blockchain trade platform in the next 3 years. That does it for today's Crypto Corner. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact InvestorIdeas.com. Investor Ideas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the InvestorIdeas.com website. And this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products, services, or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more InvestorIdeas.com podcasts, please visit InvestorIdeas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Spotify, iTunes, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.com, and Google Play Music.